Put God first. Put God first in everything you do. Everything that you think you see in me, everything that I've accomplished, everything that you think I have, and I have a few things, everything that I have is by the grace of God. Understand that. It's a gift. I've kept God in my life and has kept me humble. I didn't always stick with him, but he always stuck with me. So stick with him in everything you do.
To understand something instinctively, without the need for conscious reasoning. We shall allow our intuition to guide us.
You've apologized already. You've said sorry. You meant it. You sincerely, from your heart, went to them and tried to make amends and did it right by apologizing and by repenting and doing your part for what your part was in that situation. If they keep reminding you of it, if they keep holding it over your head, if they keep trying to keep you in a place of feeling bad, even though you've done your part to repent and to ask for forgiveness and sincerely from your heart do what was the right thing, to let go and to move on, then they are now the problem holding on to that issue, not you, right? Do not allow yourself to feel guilty or feel shame after you've already done your part to repent and to ask forgiveness and to apologize for what you did. They don't have a right to keep holding that over your head. They don't have a right to keep making you feel guilty. You've done your part. Now this is their problem if they refuse to let it go.
So let me tell you all how I was dating this guy. And I was working the Shane's. That's when Shane's used to be in the R&D Plaza, JFK. And he called me to work and he asked me to get him 2 movie tickets for his boy and his girl. And he'll give me, I got my darn D walk across over there and I got the 2 tickets for the movie. And he got back me up, he dropped me home, I gave him tickets, he dropped me home. Listen, our intuition is something else. God ain't bless us with that for nothing. So that time now, my intuition and tell me he lying. I was never a fighter. So anyway, I get dressed. I call one of my male friends. I say, man, come go. I say, I won't go watch this movie or whatever. And I tell him the time or whatever. And he said, like I said, I tell him the time of the movie. So he agreed to go with me. And I tell him what I was thinking. So he's like, you better don't pull no scene or whatever. I said, no, man. I said, I ain't pull no scene. I just want to see something. I said, I just want to prove my mind right, my intuition right. So anyhow, pull up to the movies, I didn't spot the car. He was driving one Lexus back at that time, one cool Lexus. Spot the car. Didn't see them in the movie, but when we came out, I see my boyfriend and the girl together, coming up, walking together out the movies. That time he hugging up. I pull no scene. Yeah, so I pull no scene after I saw them, but I did tell him that night that I saw him and how he lied to me about buying tickets for him and his boy girl for them two to go to the movies all along. It was for him and somebody else. When I tell you our intuition, God gives us an intuition for a reason, and that don't play and it don't lead us wrong. These men, dangerous with a capital D. And that was the last time he heard from me. As bad as I was hurt, he didn't hear from me no more.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you. But when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. With you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.